Good evening, everybody, and thank you very much for all sticking through this late to my set. I was supposed to be three, but now I'm one, so long story. I won't bore you with the details. I'm going to dedicate this first song to the other two guys that were supposed to be here. And to Tom Petty, the late Tom Petty, who I really adore. Trying to beat the clock. Now think of me what you will. I got a little space to fill. So let's get to the point. Let's roll another joint. Let's hail down the road somewhere. Gotta go, and you don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels. Yeah, you don't know how it feels to me. You don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels. No, you don't know how it feels to me. Thank you. I want to thank, actually in particular, Dan Ebb. It's been a marvelous process. You know, all the email exchanges, both the group ones and the personal ones, back and forth. And he's a great organizer, and he's writing a book about something that's been great in my life. I wore this shirt today. This was my last year. 2015 was the last time I was able to come up with the time to give to Home County, and they're a great organization, and it's just brilliant. Everything, the whole vibe. You know, it's not just the music, it's the people. It's, you know, everybody that comes, whether they're playing it, whether they're enjoying it, listening to it, it's just fantastic.
Everybody raise a drink to Home County.
I'm there. Home County. Thanks for filling that dead air. Now, there's another sort of special thing that I want to mention is that this past Monday was my 11th wedding anniversary, and my wife Helen is here tonight with me, and we're enjoying, this is our date night. We managed to find a sleepover situation for our young daughter, so... And I've never sung this song to her before, but I've always loved this song. It's a Paul McCartney tune, and it just sort of strikes me like the lyrics. There's not very many of them, which makes it easy to play, but they just really strike me and how I feel about my beautiful wife. And so you can help me out here if you know. Let me roll it. Let me roll it to you on those parts. If you all want to like sing this back, that would be great. That'd be fantastic. I can tell you how I feel.
heart is like a wheel. Give me something I understand. You gave me loving in on my hand, and I can tell you how I feel. My heart is like a wheel.
That's for you, Helen, baby. Brenda Beaudoin, would you come sit with me or stand with me? All right. Now, I Google searched songs about friends, because there were just there's something about friends that just made me want to do this. And I had a really nice conversation with Brenda about friends. We were talking about all that. And I found this Kenny Rogers, Dolly Parton duet that Brenda was kind enough to sing.
I'm Dolly.
Yeah, you are. How you doing? Oh, but the condition of it was that I had to cable one. All right, and I'm not Kenny. What will I do when you're gone? Who's gonna tell me the truth? Who's gonna finish the stories I start the way you always do? When somebody knocks at the door, someone new walks in, I will smile and shake their hand. But you can't make old friends. You can't make old friends. You can't make old friends. It was me and you since way back when. You can't make old friends.
When I'm out on the stage all alone,
when they're on again. You can't make old friends.
You and me
will be together again.
'Cause we both know
you can't make old friends.
You can't make old friends. Not the way we've always been.
Tom Kalman. I wasn't going to do an original song, and then I got thinking, well, maybe I should do one original song, because I've got one song left, so I'm going to do the original. You going to sit, Tom?
Yeah, I'm just going to be background. After this song, I don't have to kiss you, do
I? I don't know, we're not...
Because Helen is here.
Helen's here, so... Yeah, I would probably, she would probably frown upon that. Well, and then I was thinking about doing one of my original songs, and my songwriting tends to be a little on a serious note. I'm a serious, kind of deep, feely kind of guy, and that's just the way they always end up. I can start off writing a happy song, and then I'll turn it into some sort of like a real thinker. But then this one here, my wife inspired this song because she always asks me this stuff. Do you want a copy of that?
No, I'm fine.
You got it. And so this song here, although it might get me into trouble, I'm going to do it anyway because Tom said I should do this one. And not only that, but he made me write a chorus for it. It was a song with no chorus, but now it has one, so... So I have to actually look down at the chorus. So anyway, this is called The Heavy Song, and inspired by my wife and her constant questions on this topic, and performed here tonight because Tom Kalman told me to. You know, when I was young, I was invincible. I was never gonna die. I jump ramps on bikes and weave out on the road as cars and trucks sped by. Well, I'm older now and I've stopped doing most of those things, 'cause I want my limbs intact. So darling, please don't ask me if I think your bum looks fat. Well, I'll still go out and take a chance or two, maybe cross against the light. Hell, I'll even go for a beer at a biker bar and get into a fight. But there's no worse pain than your disdain the moment that I hesitate. When you ask me the question, do you think I've put on weight? When you ask me these questions, don't know what to do. No matter how I answer, I end up royally screwed. You know, I'm really not a coward. I just want a happy life. But avoiding controversy is kind of hard when you have a wife. They say a little stress is good for you, but I'd best not take a chance to give her a poke and crack a joke as she wrestles with her pants. When you ask me these questions, I don't know what to do. No matter how I answer, hell, I'm real deep in the poo. So darling, please don't ask me if I think your bum looks fat. Thank you. That's me. Thanks again.
Doc, that's not foreplay. Just say it.
4 minutes? I want to do like wagon wheel or something.
Okay, now I'm trying to. I don't know the words.
You don't lead to it, though. Are you still plugged in?
Well, I will be in a second.
You got 3 minutes.
Okay. We're told we have 3 minutes, so we're gonna fake this one. Hope I remember the words. I headed down south to the land of the pines, thumbing my way into North Carolina. Staring up the road, praying to God I see headlights. Met it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Raleigh to see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Sing it, rock me, mama, any way you feel it. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Tommy, go. Coast up in New England. I was born to be a fiddler in an old time string band. My baby plays a guitar, I pick a banjo now. All those North Country winters keep getting me down. I lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't turning back, living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anyway. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. The south on a Roanoke, I caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toque. But she's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. If I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anyway you feel it. Hey, mama, rock me. Yeah, I love it. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Thank you.
Thank you. I think we went over our 3 minutes.
Part of Sharon Lang's team.